The climate emergency and the need to reduce our greenhouse gas emissions becomes more urgent each year. In Toronto, buildings account for about 58% of those emissions, and the city aims to have all buildings reduce their emissions to net zero by 2040 or sooner. Energy and Water Reporting and Benchmarking, or EWRB, is a great first step for buildings looking to begin their net zero journey. Energy benchmarking is the process of tracking and recording a building's consumption of electricity, natural gas, water, and comparing it with that of other buildings similar in size and function. Benchmarking enables you to measure your building's performance against that of other buildings in your sector, against its own previous performance, and against other buildings in your portfolio. You cannot manage what you do not measure. Through energy benchmarking, you can determine the baseline performance level of your building. This is the amount of energy used and emissions produced by your building today. The effect of changes to operations or retrofits can be measured against this baseline to show what improves or worsens performance. Benefits of EWRB include saving money by tracking and understanding usage, identifying energy and water efficiency opportunities, and taking action to reduce your building's greenhouse gas emissions. Under Ontario Regulation 50618, Reporting of Energy Consumption and Water Use, owners of large buildings 50,000 square feet or larger are required to benchmark and report their building's water and energy to the Ontario Ministry of Energy by July 1st of each year. Starting in 2024, buildings in Toronto that are 4,645 square meters or 50,000 square feet and larger are also required to report their energy and water use to the City of Toronto to comply with the City's Energy and Water Reporting Bylaw. Owners of Toronto buildings 929 square meters or 10,000 square feet and larger will be required to report their energy and water use to the City of Toronto starting in 2025. This City of Toronto video provides an overview of the EWRB process to support you in your benchmarking journey. This video will show you how to use Energy Star Portfolio Manager, a free online energy benchmarking tool from Natural Resources Canada. Portfolio Manager will help you track your building's energy use and compare its performance to similar buildings across Canada. It will also allow you to report your building's energy and water use directly to the Ontario Ministry of Energy and to the City of Toronto. Step 1. Obtain an EWRB ID. Before you begin reporting to the Ministry of Energy, you will need to obtain an EWRB ID number for each of your properties. An EWRB ID is a unique 6-digit number assigned to your property. You will need an EWRB ID to report your building's energy use to the Ministry of Energy using Portfolio Manager. If you have multiple properties that you are reporting individually, you will need a separate EWRB ID for each property. Your EWRB ID will be sent to you by email or mailed letter from the Ministry of Energy. If you have not received your EWRB ID by letter or email, please follow these steps. 1. Contact EWRB support at ewrbsupport@ontario.ca. 2. Confirm your identity by providing your property's tax assessment roll number, which is found on your property assessment or property tax bill. Thank you for watching the City of Toronto video on energy and water reporting for buildings.